I used olive oil as the base. And then I used some of the dry rub. Got the smoker set at 225. 233 is now. I do 3 hours open, 2 hours in wrap, either foil or paper. And the last hour with some barbecue sauce. There you go. All right, ladies and gents, it's been about 3.5 hours. Look at that. Look at that color. We're gonna wrap them in some paper with some butter and honey and smoke them for another 2 hours. And they'll be ready to eat. Look at that smoke coming out. Smells delicious.
Sweet baby backs.